Vietnam. My grave's constantly taking my fucking red. I would understand if Twitch took it, but fucking graves. Ha! I got dragon! I got dragon! I'm a god. I'm not even alive and I still got dragon.
Games, fuck you!
Objectives on the side of G2. They might look for something. Fnatic jumping in as well.
All right, Yon sold his boots in favor of that Phantom Dancer. Let's see what damage he can put down, or if he's caught up. Glacial Prisoner teleport to the back end. Fnatic, they've already got the passive from Jankos. The fight's not done yet. Reckless has been trying. Focus down from Perks. Perks flashes away defense.
He's next.
Reckless gets him. Turns onto Reckless. That's a double. He's not done yet. Firing away onto Wonder, looking for more. Winter's Bite tags Yarnin. Wonder survives for a few seconds longer. The bomb explodes. It's a triple. Has
he's going for the Penta.
Brinksman MVP trying to find more. Doesn't want to go toe to toe. Shot back and forward.
He's
going to
kill it.
In.
That's the Penta.
Going forward. The quadra. The Penta kill for Reckless.
Reckless. What a hero for Fnatic.
The G2 and they funneled into this choke. And this start is fine for G2. They get full stacks on the rage plate so quickly they can deal a bunch of damage to Whippo. But Wonder can't get in with the barrels. They keep dying, so he's actually not adding any value. And then the knockup into insane AoE damage from the Sivir.
So good setup into an immediate follow up from Reckless. This time he was able to secure himself the pentakill. Wonder could not have an impact. And we say it time and time again. Fnatic and their team fighting, you can never afford to underestimate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I did not want to do this, but I will. I'll hold that thought, actually.
Does anyone have any idea where Team Rogers went?
I think I can 1v1 Chris.
What is Shelly doing?
She's chilling, dude.
Shelly's stuck in the river, by the way. I'm not really sure.
She's as confused about that fight as we are. We're going to have to take another look at that one in a second here, because 100 Thieves have the TP coming in. It's a 5v4. Hobelter is in the mid lane, still running.
I'm not going to see
I wish the shield would pop even if you die.
Please, someone.
I think we definitely need to.
Oh my again. God, Addison, watch the stream. Addison, watch it.
I'm so incredibly good at League of Legends.